Hey, welcome. So, Frontline, Season 2, Episode 2? Episode 2 has started. So, we're going to play an episode of Frontline. Yay! So, last night, I spent all my credits, or as much as I could, on... Go here... Nope. Consumables? Where is it? There it is. So, fire extinguishers, but I already had those. Mostly I spent my credits on, where is it? Coffee. There it is. 1567. So yes, my tier 10s, I use large repair kits. I use auto fire extinguishers on most of my tanks. And then the French wheeled vehicles are food. So, and then of course artillery uses food as well, because you're never gonna hit anything unless you use food. So that's why I have so much chocolate and cola and tea and pudding for the Brits. Oh, would you like some tea and pudding? Anyways, I digress. So, I am broke. I have no credits, but I do have lots of consumables to use up. As you can see, I have all my tier 8 premium tanks ready. The only one that in this list that's not premium is the Charioteer. Oh, and the Pantera 44, but I don't have an actual crew on that because these guys aren't trained up. I've been thinking, because I could totally use these three, but I'm not sure. And that dude's from soccer. That's the Giovanni Buffon, whatever. It's supposed to be Italian, but it sounds French when I say it. I don't know why. So, what are we gonna start with? Let's start with the wheeled vehicle. Oh, and as you can see, I made it to Prestige 3 last time and upgraded, so I have nothing to use yet. I only have the one Tier 1 engineering. The next things I get will probably be Inspire and Airstrike, or Inspire and Artillery Strike. So, wheeled vehicle it is. Oh. Let's see how much credits I can make. I'm not going to have an entire hour of play. But, 100%? Wow, nice. 50%, 1 hour, there we go. And then, career XP for another, why not? And I'll play for 2 hours, but why not? There we go. Okay. So, let's see how much credits I can make in an hour. 4,081 credits. I am attacking! On B. One of the things I would suggest if you're playing wheeled vehicles is put your changing speed, so X for most people, put that on your mouse. The reason why I'd say put it on your mouse is that way when you need to turn, right? You don't have to hit X then turn. You can start turning, hit X, turn, and then X again. So what I mean is, when I'm done turning, turn on the speed. Now, is this too aggressive? Looks like it. Hello. I got off in the worst way. Trying to turn without pressing X. So, having the X button on your mouse kind of acts like having your handbrake on your mouse. Well, that's how I find it. This team just does not want a cat B. So, okay, that's fine. I will sit here and I will farm damage. Because in a light tank, why not? Back to the defender, I'll take that. There we go. Oh. I hit an ally. Grand. Maybe I should have been aiming that. Yeah, let's record things first thing in the morning, Trekkie. That's a great idea. That's a great idea. You're not too tired. You don't not drink your coffee yet. Yeah, I'm just taking that low home defender. So as you can see, I'm still private. I have only gotten 1,500. I don't have much assistance. What would make me higher than a private is if I can cap this out. Awesome. Thank you. See? Frontline behind. Now, is that why the Wargaming gave this guy, these tanks FL their name? Because they thought that's all they'd be played in is Frontline. I mean, pretty much. Now, when I turn that tight, it's because I'm at a complete stop and I just start turning. Can't do it backwards, of course, because reasons. I expect that T-44 front. Oh, that's gonna be the defender. He's just gonna yell away. There's that front line again.
Zone A has been captured. Extra time has been added.
Okay, let's see if we can't stay. So, I'm almost a sergeant, but if we get this to work, I should get instantly pumped up. There we go. Sergeant Trekkie! Sergeant Trekkie! What is this frontline doing other than wasting his team's time? I have been promoted! Sergeant Trekkie! Yay! Okay, let's heal this little pig. As you can see, the only thing I have first pet is engineering. I got the speed turned on. Let's go see if we can't harass this front line. He thinks it's gonna be on. Oh, he just got already struck. That leaves me the kill. That leaves me the kill. Bam! Yeah. Take that. So E and B is still open, C is not. So I'm just gonna take a look. Oh, there's lots of concealer. I don't think I need to go too much concealer. Why am I not a fast one? Terrible person. Terrible person. Right, I was not the worst. Oh, jeez. Ooh, scorpion judicial. Scorpion judicial. Pew pew. No, no.
Zone C contested.
Both was missed. The nice thing about this little pew pew gun is, it's about the same DPM, if not a little less, than all the other tier 8 light tanks. It's just, you can go in, go pew pew, and then run away. And then go pew pew, and then run away. Speaking of running, that was not very fast running. But, I'll be risky. Oh! Damn it! The Jetto! Okay, well, I suck. So, still haven't taken that. Either looks like a nice battle there, and I don't know what's going on. So, what tech? Let's go with the T4400. And this timer in between is so annoying.
Ready for deployment.
If you hear that metal, that's just my call. So, I'm still a sergeant because of these reasons. And spotting on that alert probably over there. Somebody's on an airstrike.
Zone C has been captured. Extra time has been added.
Nice. Extra time has been added. I switched over to D here because it looked like E had enough people on it. E was understaffed, and you know, you gotta get that big D. Yes, yes, I do. Oh, gotcha. Leave my Haven 90 alone! Boom! Lieutenant Tricky!
You have been promoted.
Oh, 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 he's on this side. I'm gonna be chasing him now. There we go. Bye-bye. Now I have engineering on this vehicle. I am basically full health. Oh, there's that Jetto. Let's keep him on low ground here. Now, as you see, I have great range on this tank. That's because I'm using optics. That's another Scorpion G.
Reinforcements
have arrived. Yeah, I was expecting that when I saw ours going on. That Soma. No, no, that's not what he was doing. Attention to the Type 59 behind us.
Right here.
Yeah. Poopy deal. So F, see, this is locked on. F's got more than enough people left. D's only got that song. And you can always press tab. Yeah, see? I'm gonna try tapping. This is how many there were to us. And I can't see what's on this stage, but obviously it's probably the reverse. So.
Ready for deployment.
Oh, yeah. Vehicle. What vehicle are we on?
Has been added.
Ready for deployment, but you're talking out of your ass. I gotta be careful, I don't have one tank left, so I gotta stay alive. And I'd like to do some serious damage here because I'm only a lieutenant. Well, there's definitely the ability to do some serious damage because there's nobody here from my team. Everybody who died here respawned. Probably eat.
The main objectives have been reached.
So, let's be stealthy. Of course, I can't finish them off. But he was an idiot, so. That's helpful. There's a team wave. No, that's just a team wave. 100 coming after the frontline. Still, far too many people on this side.
Zone E contested.
So what was that about me needing to be careful because of reasons?
Zone E has been captured. Extra time has been added.
This one's down to me. Either I'm in the shot or I'm in the shot. And I am dead. Okay. Nice. See, these players are just thinking about getting the... They're thinking about just going for the directives. They want to win. They want a W. They don't realize yet that it's not about a W. It's not. This whole mode is about becoming general. And if you finish it too quickly, you're not going to become general. Now, playing this front line when I don't have any extra tanks... Well, okay, I do. I have those. But once again, I can't believe I ripped those two shots. That's ridiculous. Ridiculously bad. I should have been able to pen at least three. No! I'm a terrible shot. I don't want to necessarily just go straight in there. I want to snipe some of that head and get some damage. Even though that doesn't give you much experience, it does give you points. There's that T4. Of course you're up behind me. Of course the MX-5100 behind me is like, that's a thing. So, see, we're up into the objectives, and I don't see, they've hurt some objectives, but we're on our last 5 minutes because we have a cap. And that's why we come here now. We cap. And level 1 engineering. Major would be nice, general would be better, but we'll see where I get to. Quick turnaround. So you see how I turn there? I switch, turn, go back straight, switch, turn, go back straight. Remember, whenever you're angling your wheeled vehicles off the hole, change modes. Of course, there's another Scorpion Geo there. What is with me and Scorpion Geos this game? They just seem to want to pick on them. Hey, Rella, good for him, he made you. I'm Major. Now, I can either farm directives, which doesn't give me much experience, or I can farm players. I wonder which one I'm going to do. Last time when I was in my 6x6, this was a thing. Let's see, is that a thing? Yes, it's a thing. Now, yes, I have a wheel destroyed, but that is a middle wheel, which I'm not using because I'm in fast mode. So it doesn't matter. Okay, up and over I go. 30 seconds by the time I get back here. Or do we just die? Tank works. Objective 2 reached. Hey, unstoppable idiots. Now you could say, well, but Trekkie, you're gonna win. And you're a major. Yeah, I'm only a major, I'm not a general. I'd love to be general. And we still have a lot of time left. Oh, one more mag. Oh no! No Indian pens! You asshole! You asshole! So close! Go away! Don't shoot me! Oh! Scorpion dude just sitting there waiting for me. Okay, so now I need something fast, new damage, a bit of armor to brawl. This one here. And just wait, right? Just wait. It's either type 59 for flexibility or WZ. I'm gonna go to WZ. So close. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, it'd be nice to hit general. Especially after that start with the Lorraine 42. Oh my god, that was embarrassing. I'm recording this. Okay. Okay, a little bit of a channel update. I'm going to keep doing these videos, but I'd also like to start doing other, like, camping, fire, or hiking videos. There we go. Nice. The problem with that is I don't yet have, I mean, I could just stop right now. I don't need to fire. Because I'm a general. What? Everything else now is just gravy, because that's just credits. I'd like to start doing some hiking videos and camping and fires and bushcraft, but I mean, yeah, I still have my axes, I still have my blades, but I don't have a pack, I don't have a tarp, I don't have a camera. I have a camera, it's old, I don't even know the course, and I don't even know where it is, if I still have it. And it's not a very good camera. It'll work, but I don't have a tripod. So I don't know when that's gonna start, but hopefully within by next fall, hopefully, if I slowly acquire equipment and gear, you know. And then I'll do tank and camping videos. We'll see. General! 1,200 points! See, this right here, this is the only thing Frontline means anything of. This right here, these points. 1,200 points. See, I was at rank 1, I went all the way up to 4.5. Look at that. Because I made general. Nice. 400. What was that I started with, boys and girls? 4,081 credits, one frontline, 541,575 credits. One game! And general, I obviously didn't get army of the general of the army because he was first. And we got a lot of generals here. Nice. And detailed report. This is nice that you can come to detailed report and see. This is overall, ammunition, what? Okay. I must not have spent much on ammunition. And you can see, you know, T-44-100, Panhard, Lorraine, and the Type 59. There we go. So that's what I spent. That's what I did. And that's a lot of credits. That's a lot of free XP. That's a lot of XP. That's nice. Right? That's a nice game. And we can come into here. Because I've reached 4. Now, yes, I've only done up to... I did up to 3 last time. So I don't need to do much more. So I have... How many of these? 3 points remaining. So I have 1 into engineering. Let's put 1 into inspire for now. And I think I'm going to use airstrike. There we go. And then we have to go back to the garage. Yeah, that's nice. Wait, why is this not repaired? Oh, I know it, because I don't have enough credits. Okay, whatever. There's some more credits spent. There we go. I bet they're all like that. Yeah, required. That's why I didn't spend anything. What else did I play? Okay. And now I'm gonna set this all up. Put on inspire on that. I'm gonna try inspire on a lot of these. Yeah, that's a nice setup for that. Inspire. Yes, I digied my pilot. Why not? That's fine. Inspire. Sure, but then I don't need engineering on a Scorpion G if I play it. And I've been thinking about playing the Ferdinand in this. I don't need engineering. So if you have engineering on a tank and you drive into and you're defending and you drive into the cap circle, that stops it. Doesn't matter what tank it is, just as long as it has engineering on it. If you don't have engineering, you do not pause the cap circle. So no, don't need engineering on that airstrike. Yeah, I think. Anyways, thank you for watching my first episode of Frontline. What are we gonna do? Make some credits. I will get back with you tomorrow. I think I'll do one of this every day as long as I'm still going through this. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Like, subscribe, so on and so forth. Thanks. Bye.